going too fast?
A little bit for him.
Boxcat's going to be a good horse.
Yeah. He's got a really good mind. He's pretty willing. I brought him here last year, and it was his first time he'd been really seeing a bone or anything. And he was jumping pre-training stuff. He just loved it. But the first day was kind of new to him.
That looks good, Jan.
She's like, no, we're not jumping yet.
Okay, come on in.
Oh, that was a nice change. Holy crap.
Huh. It was behind the bush.
Apparently he's better in a field.
Mike, come on in.
Good girl, Haley.
She's not here yet.
No, but she'll look around and she'll see. Yeah.
Okay. He pulled a little. Yeah, he wasn't pulling. She just. But
yes. Yeah,
but when they're going, what you're doing when they're pulling, you say, okay, maybe I gotta fix this, but I'll try just softening a bit forward and see what does she does. Does she lose her balance? Does she try to lose her balance? You know, maybe they will like that contact better. And so.